underneath. Again, Howard was there. Henderson's going to attack. Whoa! He throws it down. Henderson. Wow.
Is there? I thought it was against the rules to use the trampoline. I thought you had to do that during the timeouts with the stunt crew. Henderson acted like he was on a trampoline and just elevated and hammered one. That's getting up and throwing it down.
He knew Dwight was there. Just in case Dwight was going to give any resistance, there's no way that he was going to be denied. What a